across, and right back it comes again to Leguan. Back for Klein. Hurried one in front off of Smithson. Jab one in front. Oh, and a big drive is sealed up by Niemi. What a setup.
Oh, great chance there for Nick Spaulding in front of the net. But a simple little play, just trying to get that puck in. But look at Jared Smithson. Great vision there. I think Dave Boland, 36 in red, was anticipating Smithson to throw the puck in behind the net. Once Boland left, Spaulding was there, and Antti Niemi with a real good stop.
And Nick Spaulding's a guy, his last year junior, playing for the Kitchener Rangers in the Ontario Hockey League, had 38 goals in 56 games. He's a guy that clearly knows how to find the back of the net. He's taken with a 58th pick in the 2007 entry draft, second-year pro. And you know, the one thing about Nashville, fellas, we know about the great stories in Chicago, how they've built their team through the draft in Nashville. They have done a fantastic job, David Boyle and his scouts.
Well, after that stop from Nick Spaulding, Antti Niemi, they're trying to find the puck. They can't find it.
Just call him Pac-Man. He gobbled it up.
Well, just make sure this pocket isn't in the back of the net somewhere. There are no pockets in those pants, folks. I think we need a GPS for that.
Somewhere there are some TSA officials about to go to work at O'Hare for the 3 o'clock shift that are saying we need a metal detector.
This is going to make every highlight film around the world.
Listen to the crowd.
Maybe he'll have to do what happened in Slapshot at the end.
Well, I don't think that they can start this game without them finding that puck, because if that puck comes loose, and when he's going from side to side at any time in game, you're going to have two pucks out there. So I think they want to make sure they got to try to find this puck. But here comes the captain, Jonathan Toews. Lifts up the jersey, and there the puck drops right out of his jersey. It almost seemed like Antti Niemi was giving birth there to that puck there.